Hello everybody, Jean here with another 3i Atlas update. As you know, the 3i Atlas object, or whatever it is, flew past Mars a couple of days ago. On the 4th of October, I presented evidence of a potential probe and then multiple objects seen in the Martian sky. On the 5th of October, Perseverance rover photographed what looks like the same type of anomaly, or perhaps the same one, as well as more of these objects in the Martian sky. So let's have a look at what the Perseverance photographed on the 5th. So this is where 3i Atlas was on the 5th of October 2025. So it's way out there, way too far for the rovers to actually take detailed photographs of it. So let's have a look at the two latest photographs. So there we can see that strange cylindrical shaped object show up. This is in the left navigation camera, or Navcam, at 19:46:01, 5th of October 2025, Sol 16:44. And the right navigation camera also captured that object at the same time and date. And here we're looking at conventional magnification versus a gigapixel upscale. The conventional magnifier used here is a plug-in for Chrome, and then gigapixel was used over here to the left to upscale that image. So we can make out the details here and see the round parts at either end, and then these strange sort of grooves in the object, and they show up there as well. So the details correspond. Gigapixel upscales preserving edges, whereas conventional magnifiers produce really blurry images. Now check that out. That's a close-up view. And then the right navigation camera, or Navcam, snapped that photograph at the same time, date, and Sol. And here's conventional versus gigapixel upscaling. You can see the details correspond, but the edge preserving upscale shows those details a little clearer. And there's a close-up look at that object. Got the two circular parts on either side, and then this sort of ribbed or grooved look. Look at the uniformity in the width of those and the equal spacing. There the two are for comparison, left and right navigation camera capturing this object at the same time and date. So this was on the 5th of October. And then on the 4th of October, this is what those two cameras captured as well. So is it the same object that's observing the rover, or is it a similar one that's paying the rover a visit? And if you remember, in that video on the 4th of October, there was a sequence taken of multiple objects spotted in the Martian sky, and that was triggered at the same time as those two cameras captured that weird cylindrical cigar-shaped object. This time, the sequence of photographs, of 24 photographs, kicked off at 19:32. So a couple of minutes before the two nav cams snapped that strange cylindrical object. So let's have a look at the last photograph in that sequence, 19:44:31. A couple of minutes later, the two Navcams photographed that strange cigar-shaped object. So let's have a look at this sequence of 24 photographs. I created an animation that I'll go through forwards and backwards so that you can see the objects that flew past the Rover in the Martian sky. And these are way out there. I count about three. Check this out, folks. Reverse direction. So it seems 3R Atlas has some objects that are accompanying it. So did it drop off probes as it passed Mars? And this is those that were photographed by the Perseverance rover. So this isn't 3I Atlas. It's way out there, way too far for the rover's cameras to have captured it. So as I indicated in my video on the 4th of October, this, in my opinion, isn't 3I Atlas. Many people are speculating this is 3R Atlas, but it's way out there, way too far to show up in extraordinary detail like this. I speculate this is a probe that was photographed on the 4th and the 5th by the Perseverance rover. So in the meantime, we're waiting for NASA to update the Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter IRISE website. Still no news, still no photograph of 3I Atlas. I'm not holding my breath. But in the meantime, I've got these photographs to share with you. Thanks for watching this update. And as always, thanks for watching.